Today's threat to our national security is not a matter of military weapons alone. We know of new methods of attack. The Trojan horse, the fifth column, betrays a nation unprepared for treachery. Spies, saboteurs, and traitors are the actors in this new strategy. These dividing forces are undiluted poison. They must not be allowed to spread in the new world as they have in the old. Our moral and our mental defenses must be raised up as never before against those who would cast a smoke screen across our vision.